come. Jeez, what's the holdup? And I thought the waiting room took long. Might as well take a peek around the room, eh? Ooh. Aw, man, I like that sound. Who has a grenade in a doctor's office? Must have had a low budget for this sketch. Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that.
How are we doing today, Mr. Lutz?
Well, you know, birds crash into windows for a reason.
Mm-hmm. Well, I was looking over your... What was that?
Oh, well, I have a really bad cold. Like the big bad wolf, because I'll blow your house down. Yeah.
Anyways, I was looking at your blood results and it seems you might have liver cancer.
What? Nobody took blood from me. Come on, Doc.
The nurse came in and stuck a needle in your arm and extracted blood to see if you were healthy. Did this not happen?
Oh, well, things like that happen all the time. I don't know what they're for.
What do you mean, things like this happen all the time?
Well, you know, you're walking down the street and some guy gets mad at you just because I pulled down his pants and then I guess he sticks a needle in me to get some blood. Yeah, you could check out the last extraction. You see?
Great Gatsby, you have been stabbed. I wouldn't suggest pulling down people's pants on the street.
Yeah, that's what they all say. So, Doc, what's the plan? What's the next move? I mean, I don't know a lot about the medical system.
First, we will do surgery on your back to heal the wound and prevent any more blood from getting out. Next, we will put you in the psych ward, where we will analyze you for treatment.
No, Doc, I can't go back to that place with the yellow and red color palette, and then the awful junk food. Oh, and their playground. Oh, it was brutal. Jeez.
That was McDonald's. Hi, how's it going? Melika Miki Maka. What? I like your shirt. It is a bounty of fun for my eyes. Oh, thank you. Me and the fam went to Hawaii for the summer. It was lovely. We got really interested in the culture. Oh yeah, the culture. You have autism.
What? No! Why would you say that?
My apologies. I'm trying to guess the problem before you say. You know, like a little game. Please tell me your problem. So when we were in Hawaii, we were surfing and I crashed pretty hard and hurt my knee. Pretty sure it swelled. It was about a- HEY! What are you doing? Squeezing your stomach until it's purple? I said it was my knee. It isn't my stomach. It really feels loose and swelled at the same time.
Hey! What's wrong with you? Stop that!
Fine. After all, you're the doctor and I'm just some guy squeezing people's body parts for no reason. Yeah, that's me. Hey, I'm sorry. I just don't want you to use the squeezer. Well, I have one more trick up my sleeve. What the?
Why?
If you are a reptile, You should go back in a couple of weeks.